So if you watch my videos, I already did a quick one on this from whenever I got it.
I call it ProMac 610. Zero money to get this one. Got it for zero. I just dumped the old fuel out, and I can tell you it came out almost like tar. Actually, more like a coffee that's been sitting in a pot for a week brewing. It's just super black, super thick. But let's see what happens. What do we got here? Choke. That'd be the choke. Switches on. Let's see.